I humbly greet you, Truth Seeker. I humbly greet you, Truth Seeker.
Thank you. Thank you. I don't know what you've heard about Brightwood, stranger, but it may well be true. That's a history lesson for you. No, I didn't arrive until later. Perfect.
Fellow ponderer of perpetual mysteries. You have arrived at the perfect moment. Yes, we just need a fresh loss to prove it.
You are welcome here. It has been for 300 years, if not longer. Perhaps Herbalist Lau came here. Thank you.
Oh dear! Oh, you startled me!
Heya Gayuta!
Thank you.
Buddy!
Thank you.
Magnificent! Oh, I should have recognized that you are not someone to make idle promises. I suppose I am inclined to hear you out. You say the factions must unite against corruption. But under what banner? Soul Wardens. Have I heard that name somewhere before? Well, as long as these Soul Wardens do not seek territory control, the Covenant might consider a parley. Whether or not the Covenant would meet with the other factions is not a decision I can make, however. That would be my superior, Adjudicator General Carvalho. He would be at Ballard's Manor, the temporary center of operations for the 4th Battalion. I will even send word ahead to inform him of the assistance you gave us here. You have inspired me, I think. It's the truth. I am a poor liar. And I hear your point. It wouldn't do to have the Covenant absent from the battle for the soul of humanity. That's what humans do best. In times of need, we fight for one another. Oh, thank the spark you're safe. I heard news just after you departed the General's camp had fallen. It is a tremendous blow to our forces here. And even worse, it means I'm in charge. To some, it would be. But I have never really sought power over others. So much responsibility. No, I much prefer to be engaged on the front lines, in the battle itself. To be completely honest, my faith wavers at times. I see the spark clearly in you, however. Yes, I think I would follow you into battle any day. Zoot! I set myself up for that, didn't I? I will have to consider further and consult with the other Covenant officers. But I promise you this. I will at least attend your parley, if that is what you ask of me. Call me Emil. What use are titles at the end of the world? Send word of the time and location for your parley and I will come. I hope time does not prove me a fool. Though it may have been proven already.
Well, what do you think of our new camp? Not much to look at yet, but as Plato says, the beginning is the most important part of the work. Though, this fort seems familiar somehow. Have I been here before? Glad you like it. From here, we'll make our noble, potentially futile final stand. Can you taste it? That thick, sickly taste. We're getting closer to the heart of corruption. Closer to the Tempest. So, you marched off hoping to win the hearts, minds, and souls of the Covenant. I don't imagine they were too open-minded, were they? Really? That is certainly a surprise. You seem to be quite a recruiter, my protégé. If the Covenant will talk, perhaps these other warmongering flag wavers will too. Who? I'm sure I have no idea. With a name like that, they sound more like a guild of thieves. Say, are those the ones who wear black and wear the plague masks? Ah, yes. I met one once, rushing off on the way to battle. I recall saying, know the enemy and know yourself. But they hadn't even read Sun Tzu. Some scholars, these syndicate people. Good luck. I've seen some of those syndicate types around these parts. Maybe in the swamps to the east. Yes, I think so. Memories are starting to come back to me, little by little. I think this used to be a soul warden fort. I think this used to be home.